And then on second and goal, they will get a well-deserved reward. Some quick thinking from Waite sees him tap the ball here to his teammate in Furler, and the Oilers score their second touchdown. Terrific heads-up play, and the Oilers get it back to 14-35.